In a separate case, a 49-year-old Lumberton man has pleaded guilty to child pornography violations. Prosecutors say Timothy Arthur Steinbarth had several computers and storage devices with more than 100 videos and more than 100 images of child pornography. Authorities say some of the material involved children under the age of 12. Investigators seized the images during a raid on his home in Lumberton. Steinbarth faces up to 20 years in prison.